Welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the CSE 2019, and for that purpose we have started a special series for the mains of CSE 2019. And what we do in this main series, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers and you have to send to us for evaluation. So today is 21 June, so let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, the recent incident of violence against doctors in West Bengal is a point of reflection on our healthcare system's poor condition. Comment. So here you might have heard about the recent incident that in West Bengal, in a hospital, the doctors were thrashed by the people, and for that purpose the doctors went on the strike. So a lot of articles are coming in this relation, and also they are commenting upon the healthcare system. So here you have to comment on the poor condition of our healthcare system. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, mob violence incidents are becoming common in our society. But according to you, explains the rise of such incidents, what measures can be taken to address the issue? So here the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the question is about the mob violence that has gained importance in few years. And the third question is, throw light on the major factors that are responsible for not so satisfactory performance of Indian economy. So here you have to throw the light on the major factors that are responsible for the poor performance of Indian economy, or you can say the not so satisfactory performance of Indian economy. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And the fourth question is, globalization has had far-reaching implications for Indian women. So here you have to discuss this question, and word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 15. And the fifth question is, analyze the relationship between criminalism and terrorism. Which of the two is a greater threat to India? Substantiate. So here you have to analyze the relationship between the criminalism and the terrorism, and which of these two is a greater threat to India. So also you have to substantiate your viewpoint. So these are the five questions of today. So tomorrow's target is geography, that is salient features of world's physical geography. So this is the topic from which we will be asking the static questions tomorrow. So as you know that those students who don't know what this initiative is all about, let me explain to them that what this initiative is. So friends, it is an initiative in which daily 5 questions are given to you, out of which 3 will be current oriented and 2 are your static questions. For example, these 2 questions, that is 4th and 5th question, have been picked up from your static part. So because your target was given to you in advance, so it is not that we just follow any random topics and we give you questions from them. We follow a detailed timetable. We have prepared a 99-day super plan according to which you have to prepare your entire syllabus, and in this way you get daily 3 questions from your current affair and 2 from your static part. So how this initiative works, friends, daily 5 questions, as I have told to you, are given, and we have prepared a 99-day super plan, so which will cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So 3 questions are given to you from dynamic part, and the 2 questions that are asked to you daily, they are from the static topics that are told to you in advance. So they are arranged in a 99-day super plan. So you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our number, that is 89689207. So this is a WhatsApp number, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to evaluate your answers, because when there will be your real evaluation, that is the evaluation of your mains answer sheet, they will be evaluated by the leading intellectuals of India. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for a particular exam, he or she is not in a position to evaluate your answers, as well as not in a position to give you an expert feedback. So this problem of you people is solved by us, because we help you in improving your answer writing skills, and we provide you important tips also, and also we share with you the reference material, because sometimes students say, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic that is asked in the question. So for that purpose, reference material is also shared with you, and it is sent on your number or mail or telegram number the very next day. So in this way, this initiative works. So as friends, we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it. It is 1599 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of 2999, and until mains you can join for 5499. So in this way, this initiative works, friends. If in case you are interested to join, then the links for subscription are given here. They will also be provided in the description box, so you can join our initiative by using those links that will be provided in the description box. So if you like this video, friends, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends. And this is all about today's video, and if you have any queries, you can contact us on our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at our email ID, that is achieveias21@gmail.com. lastly, friends, you can also visit our website, the link of which we will also provide in the description box. So daily we upload important articles on this website, so you can read them, and they are very important for your purpose of your CSE mains 2019. So this is all about, friends, today's video. Thank you. Have a very nice day.